Good evening, fellow Nigerians. See what Nigerian police did to us. We are in the house this night. We hung the gem because there was no light. I want to say. Before we know it, we just heard the sound that someone is trying to break the padlock. You can see that they broke the padlock. And they were shouting, pointing searchlights. So we thought maybe they were armed robbers or they were kidnappers. So we started shouting, calling people that I see kidnappers are in our armed robbers are in our house. They were shouting.
Come on, open the door. We are afraid because we never even thought that it could be police. What came to our mind was maybe armed robbers were outside. They wanted to force the door to open. Because of recent now, a lot of things has been happening. We heard that some people would just go inside other people's house, they would pack them and kidnap them. Or armed robbers, several times they've come to this area. So when they came, it was like the way the armed robbers usually operate. That was the same way they operated when they came. The way they were shouting, many of them, oh, come out, we will kill you if you don't come out. And we saw their weapons. See rifle here, be my rifle, see my cutlass, everything. We were just speeding. Where is Oga? Before we know it, see how they cut our window. And they cut this place. They were trying to open this burglary. But it was strong. They could not remove it. They went to the window side too. And broke the window. We were just... And they were pointing the searchlight to us. Directly inside the house. We were pleading. Begging them, please. They said, where is your order? Say we are open the door. Say we are looking for key. Because we are afraid. We thought they were armed robbers and they were here to harm us. We never have the mind that maybe they were policemen because I've never seen police operating like that in my life. And the time it was to take this evening. So as they continue to do all this, one of them now they told them that okay, break the ceiling. We are going to enter through the ceiling. So they broke the ceiling here. When they broke the ceiling here, they now enter through the ceiling inside the house. As you can see, they now enter through the ceiling inside. After they enter, plenty of them enter and it was one of them that was wearing police, something. The remaining ones, they just dressed like this Fulani. With the Fulani weapons. We even thought I was like, maybe they were the kidnappers. Maybe they want to come and the way they used to enter the park for people and kidnap them. They said they were policemen. I said, oh, we don't know if you are policemen. What happened? What is the problem? They said they were looking for something. I said, what are you looking for? They handcuffed him. They said, because we did not open the door. I said, we did not open the door because we don't know you are policemen. And because of the time. So they handcuffed him. They asked him to sat him on the floor. So I don't understand what was going on. In my mind was that maybe they were kidnappers. They were just disguising as if they were policemen. So at the end, I now saw some people that, okay, they said you should go to the vehicle. That other people are in the vehicle. I now followed them to establish that they are real policemen. So they put it and they said that they are from Suba Division. And it was the DPO that asked them to do all this. Yet, they did not tell me what happened. Or what my husband has done, or what we have done, what made them to come to our house to turn and spoil our properties and enter the house through the window, through the ceiling. They broke the ceiling and enter. Now, my children and I now, you see where we are going to sleep now. Mosquitoes, we enter the house. The children, they are vulnerable. See, now they have taken my husband to the police station. He's there with them. We are law-abiders. We abide by the law. We don't have any issue with law. We are responsible citizens. I'm a lecturer. Since morning, I've been vigilating exam. See my script. I was even marking scripts when they came. These are students' scripts. Fellow Nigerians, see what Nigerian police has done. We are talking about end police brutality. Yes, see the highest level of brutality.
I've never seen this kind of thing in my life. Please, Nigerians, save us. Save us. Save us from this police brutality. Thank you.